welcome you all here today on this occasion of Anzac Day, or it's not Anzac Day, but to help celebrate Anzac Day, which is on Tuesday. I'd like to welcome Oakley Districts, the umpires, and of course our boys, and our sponsors. On this magnificent day, I'd just like you to contemplate on a couple of things that happened in 25th of April in 1915. When the Australian New Zealand Armoured Corps went to Gallipoli, they lost 700 people in the first day and 7,000 in the whole campaign. Now, if we put it in today's perspective, Australia at that time was 5 million people. Today, they would have lost the equivalent of 38,000 people. So I think as we stand here today and try to make some sense of what war was about, I think it's important for us to contemplate on a few things. In the First World War, Australia lost over 60,000 people, and the Turks lost 80,000. So it's important for us, as we are here today, to try to understand why this is such an occasion for all Australians. So on that note, I'd like to play the ode, and then we're going to do the last post, a minute silence, and then the national anthem.
We run the toss.
Let's go, Dino!
Oh,
Lost it. No one down there. Why is there no one down there? What's going on? Oh.
Tell Will Clark, if he stands still when we win the footy again, he'll come on. When we win it, he moves. Twice, he just stands there.
I'm going to be healthy. Well, you're gonna pick one of them. Let's go, Kramer!
Oh,
Thank you.